This is Saturday Night Online Live with Romeo.
Hey, it's Nick here with Saturday Night Online Live with the Stunners. Who are stunning, by the way.
Thank you.
We got to talk style, but We got to talk style because I like to get all girly when there's fun girls here because I'm surrounded by boys all the time. But let's introduce yourselves first and tell the world who you are.
Hello, I'm Marisol.
I'm Tinashe.
I'm Haley.
Yo, what up? I'm Allie.
And I'm Lauren.
Oh, I wish I had an accent like that. I'm Nicole. just doesn't sound that good. Anyway, so welcome to Saturday Night Online. How it works is we're worldwide, we're coast to coast. We're extremely interactive. So we're all about Twitter, Facebook, Skype,
Ustream. So are we.
Good. So what we did is we asked your fans to tweet us or call us or email us or Facebook us questions for you guys. So I'm going to be kind of like the liaison. So I'll ask a question, then you guys could answer. And then I think a little later you're going to do another chat that we didn't get to all the questions. But first, I want to talk about style because you guys look fab.
Thank you.
Do you style yourselves?
Yep.
Mostly, really? Pretty much.
Well, like, what are some of the stores that you shop at that you love?
Topshop.
Oh, yeah.
I just got to Topshop. Yeah, we just went to Topshop. I spent way too much money.
Because it just came to the U.S. It's been in London forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's literally the only time I shop is when I go to New York. Because I just spend all my money at Topshop. And then I can't spend money for like a half a year.
It's, if you don't know Topshop, it's kind of like more an edgier H&M kind of. Which is really
and
cool.
And more expensive.
Yeah.
Fortunately.
And more expensive. But we were talking about manicures before because they were complaining about their nails chipped. Okay, this is what I got to tell you about. It's the new manicure called the Shellac, and it stays on for like 2 weeks.
What is
shellac.
It?
Shellac. I know.
Shellac.
It's just
some
nail polish. It's like like new, innovative. Now that it's like 2010 and stuff, they developed this nail polish that stays on.
What do you know?
And there's one called OPM Maximum, and then the Shellac. But I like saying just Shellac.
Who's naming these?
I know.
Nail polish.
Right?
That's so
But it's
awesome.
Funny. Like, what color is that? It's Shellac. That's what it is. All right, let's get to your fan questions. So Jennifer from Eau Claire, she tweeted us at Saturday Online and just she had to ask. I mean, tell us about the Biebs. Really quick, you're on tour, My World Tour with Justin Bieber and Sean Kingston too.
Yep.
He's at like a couple dates. You could be their eeny meeny miny mo lovers. You could totally take turns every day. Each
that
of you
would
could take
awesome.
Turns.
Eeny meeny miny mo lover.
Wait, aren't we the ones that are supposed to be the eeny meeny miny mo? Though the girls are the ones that's going eeny meeny miny.
Oh, they are. I thought the boys were saying
that
Shoddy
is true.
Isn't eeny meeny miny.
Oh,
they're saying that the girl can't pick
me. Not interpreting
eeny,
the Bieber
meeny,
too
miny,
well.
Them.
So what's it been like? I know you just kind of kicked off the tour, but the first day is probably insane.
Yeah. Madness.
That was yesterday.
Yeah. it was pretty crazy for all of us because we have never obviously performed in stadium arenas like that, and those Bieber fans are pretty dedicated. So they were all showed up for the opening act. And for most of them, it was their first concert. So
that's so cool.
We were really excited to be a part of all that. And it was just cool when you would like look at someone and they would scream. And you're like, you don't even know me. it was pretty cool. Yeah. Like when they open the curtains in the movies, when you see the flashing lights. And that's exactly how it was. And we
amazing.
All just stood there and screamed. And we're like,
yeah,
oh my
exactly
gosh.
What it was times a million.
So the bottom line is that you all are struck with Bieber fever, and by the end of the tour,
absolutely.
Everybody will be stuck with, what rhymes with stunner? Stunner fever?
I don't know.
Runner.
We're going to have to figure something
we'll
out,
have to
Nicole.
Think of a
funner.
Name.
Yes. Funner.
Stunner. Funner.
The funner. We had more funner with the stunners.
Yeah.
That's so great. Okay, so Joe from Philly, he called us at 888-313-9393 and wants to know, what is the last song that you downloaded on iTunes?
The last album I downloaded was Sia's new album.
Okay.
And that is incredible.
Awesome.
I love you, Sia.
I think it was Drake Thank Me Later album.
He's sexy.
I just downloaded, I'm working through the Doors album right now.
Okay.
So I just downloaded.
Throwing it old school.
Yeah. I'm really into classic rock. So I just downloaded a bunch of Led Zeppelin from Mothership and a bunch of the Doors. So I'm kind of working through that right now.
Nice.
I really like it.
I just downloaded Air's first album.
Oh wow.
They're like okay. Do you know who they are? They're like a French.
I've heard
rock
of them
band.
Before, but I haven't
like
not, I can't say
joke.
I'm like down with the Airs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But bonjour.
Yeah, my homies.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Nick.
Yeah, the last
merci.
Album.
Merci beaucoup. We are worldwide. Skype us from France at Saturday Night Online.
Bonjour.
Bonsoir, if it's nighttime.
What was the last one you downloaded, Mari? Yeah.
The last one would be Fan of a Fan, Chris Brown and Tyga.
Mixtape.
Mixtape.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
I love mixtapes.
So Ashley from Orlando tweeted us again at Saturday Online, and she wants to know, what is the first website you visit when you wake up in the morning?
Twitter.com.
Twitter.
Yeah, Twitter.
Hello.
I visit. Oh. I mean, you don't even have to think about that.
Facebook.
I think we Facebook it.
We Facebook it in the
morning.
I check my Facebook like once a day.
Yeah, I do the Facebook.
Twitter like 100 times. Like, wake up in the morning, Twitter. I go brush my teeth, come back, gotta update the Twitter to see if something new came up, and then, you know, a little bit later, I have to check it again, and then in the car, I'm gonna
She's
check it on my phone.
Addicted. I know. It's becoming a problem. Twitter's the best.
Addicted to Twitter.
We're gonna have to take her to Twitter Anonymous.
Rehab.
TA.
What do you, I'm getting some TA. Ooh, Twitter Anonymous.
Twitter Addicts Anonymous.
Twitterers.
TA
Anonymous. But okay, so let's do your Twitter ID so they could, we're Saturday Online, obviously, so why don't we go down and tell us how to find you on the Twitter.
You can find me on twitter.com/Marisol Esparza.
I'm twitter.com/Tinashe_K, which is TINASHE_K.
You can find me at twitter.com/HaleyKiyoko, HaleyKiyoko. I have to think about that one.
Wow, we should get like shirts made that says like, follow me.
She looks to us as if we have the answer. I'm Ali Gonino. That's my name, but that's not my Twitter name. You can find me at twitter.com/go_Nino, NINO.
You can find me at Lauren Hood. And you can also find all of our Twitters at The Stunners. And all of our individual Twitters are there, and you can follow us. And you can also go to our website, thestunnersmusic.com, and you can, it has a link to our Facebook and
everything.
All of that good
everything.
Stuff.
And YouTube.
Well, thanks so much for hanging out with us.
Thank you for having us.
Facebook is The Stunners. Is that your Facebook page?
Everything is The Stunners.
The Stunners.
Everything.
The
Google.
Stunners.
Just Google.
Yeah. Thank God for that Google.
Yeah, yes.
You can find everything on that internet. Isn't
Absolutely.
It crazy? I mean, that internet. So they're going to perform for you guys. And thank you so much for watching and hanging out. And best of luck. And, you know, maybe you got to tweet us if, you know, Justin Bieber asked to borrow some of your hair products, you know, in case like his
bangs are flipping.
Of course.
Got it.
Really,
excuse me. Can I use your hairspray?
Yeah.
Sure. Of course, Justin.
Actually,
anything you want.
I got this great gem. You know, you guys are all kind of around the same age. Maybe there's a little showman
or
a little tourman's going on.
I'm a little old.
Mm, I think.
A little older.
I think
I'm a little old.
You think?
And she's only 16. She's 17.
Yeah, but he's.
I don't know. Women like to date older.
That's true, but guys like to date.
Yeah, well, older women.
But then the women don't like to date those younger guys till they're like older.
A cougar to Justin Bieber.
Could be.
We'll share him with the fans.
Except that it's illegal right now. So think about wait.
It was very
years.
Weird. You know, when the pictures broke that he was shirtless and we're like, Justin Bieber shirtless. And I was like, am I allowed to see that?
There's a shirtless photo
of him
Justin
frolicking
Bieber
on the beach.
Why is that even like wrong
beach?
Or like, woo?
Well, because all, you know, they think he's hot. But I was like, can I say that?
You know, if I went topless on the beach, they'd be like, Ali Gonita from the Stunners, topless on the beach.
I know.
So
it's sad.
That's what I have to say about the
but
female
that
double
be like
standard.
30 seconds
but boys
like
are allowed to be topless.
I was so scared.
Although you probably look better topless than Justin Bieber. I didn't mean it, Biebs. I didn't mean it.
Well, thank you.
This was so much fun, Nicole. Thank you.
Thank you. You guys are awesome. Good luck with everything. I
think
the star
you.
Is huge.
Thank you.
Performance up next.
Thank you.